for me personally, the epiphany moment of, oh, I know this guy is the one, it wasn't, I don't think there was one specific moment in which that happened. Instead, for me, it was a growing feeling. So as we got to know each other and we started to get closer and we started to plan what our futures were going to be like, the closer we became, the more we started to converge our plans into one plan. So he may have started off saying, like, I want to do this and become this, and blah, 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 blah. But as our relationship grew closer, it now became, let's do this together. Let's build something together. And I think when you have that with somebody, it's absolutely natural that you're going to fall in love with them and be like, we have a plan together. Now, this is the only person that I can do this with because he's my partner now. Like, I don't know how to explain it. It's not, I don't see it in the same way that, like, most hopeless romantics see it. And it's just a moment, all of a sudden, I know this is the only one and nobody else is the one for me. I remember taking a psychology class and the teacher was telling us that the idea that there's only one person that is perfectly fit for the other person is a myth. It's so many people can be happy together, which I absolutely love. I think that the success of a relationship depends on you both being on the same page, wanting the same thing, and working simultaneously towards it and towards each other. I don't think that there is such thing as a perfect, effortless relationship, long-term relationship. So for me, that's what my answer is. It's a little more complicated than to say, like, oh, when did I just know he was the one? I think the one could have been anybody. And same thing for him. It could have been anybody, but we both had the same plan, same morals, same values. We both wanted the same thing. We both love each other. We grew in love. It's something that you grow together in or you grow apart from. And we worked to grow it together, and we still do. So I think that would be my answer.